It's hard to film and do this at the same time, yo. The granules. So I'm going to put mature female. Okay, I'm going to use this scale, Shirley. Oh, Max. Thank you. Dude, I'm sorry, I'm putting guts all over your sheet, man. So we picked the largest lobe. And this one. I think. Yeah. Ooh, there's a parasite on this one. That's gross. I think that's a worm. And we make it thin so that it fits in the cassette. Oh, that's really thin. That's too thin. I'm gonna redo that. Yeah, George. Five. The fun part. Oh, and I cut into the heart. Sheesh. Gosh. Okay, I'm gonna push the gills back. Oh, wait, hold on. I'm just gonna cut it out.
Yeah.
So that's the tongue, man? This thing? Is it? It's gross looking, yo.
There it is.
Oh, this chisel, man.
Whew. Is it heavy?
Yeah.
You want this
instead? Yes, please. Okay, Cody, you're not using it. Thank you.
Yeah, I have small fish.
Okay, Cherry. Thank you.
You have small fish?
Yeah. Yeah. Oh, so the otolith looks like a little fingernail. Is that right? Easier to break in? No.
I felt like it was way easier.
The small ones?
Yeah.
Yeah? Yeah, that thing's like you're making Kelowin out of that thing already. It's not marketable. Jeez, I hope if I buy fish, man, what to do with it, you know? I don't want to get stuck with it. I mean, my family can only use so much fish, right?
So don't get a lot.
Yeah, one at a time. Yeah, one at a time to begin with.
And then if you can go out and keep this, you know, that's just it.
Yeah, what we're going to do for the first 2-3 months during this gonad assignment, we're just going to go out and do it off my own boat, 24 foot. And if we only come back with 6 fish that are usable, that's so fine.
Yes.
I mean, we're not speeding bullets yet.
Right.
Right? We just do a ramp up on our own.
Come on. There we go. Sheesh.
This one?
Yeah. It's in there. You can crack that away. It's the objective. That's a scalp.
The other side. I bled this one out, man. That's not nice looking. That's not market quality.
It's like Vietnam, they're trying to stop that.
Stop the bleeding? That's the structure right there.
Right? Isn't that hard?
Yeah.
Is the Noah vessel moving when you're trying to get like something that looks like a grain of sand? You have enough stability to work.
And then usually, you know, they'll go to the island where
they
have money.
Yeah. You do your work.
Back, right? Yeah.
that we've been given an SOP that tells us how to label everything?
No.
The cassettes? No, right?
No.
I'm gonna start taking pictures now.
Yeah, I got it covered, Mr. Sablon.
You
Sablon.
Sure? You can
yeah.
remember?
No, I got pictures.
Oh, okay.
You want a cassette or it's just like...
Yeah, so the one that's in mock label.
Yeah, like for example, like initial and then number, initial number, date, and then...
Yes.
Flip them over again, huh?
This video is gonna end up being like an ASMR video of me breathing.
Socks. Oh man, that's what I get for rushing.
The otolith in there.
Another way to cut or extract the odor.